Okay, we all do it. Sometimes we bite off more than we think we can chew.
But you can be a finisher and get it all done. Minister Latrice Ryan has written a book to help you do it. What motivated you to do this, to write this? Because you've got a lot on your plate. But why this message?
Well, for one, it was a long time coming. Mm-hmm. I've been writing a book for over 10 years.
So you've been trying to finish it.
Exactly, for over 10 years. I would start, life happens, right? Mm-hmm. You know, marriage, divorce, children, just life happens. Lose inspiration, and in my mind, well, lose motivation. In my mind, I was looking for external things to motivate me to finish the book.
Gotcha.
But it was definitely something internal that had to happen.
Gotcha.
It was definitely something internal.
And you also, though, in your book, motivate your readers to go after, you challenge them to go after their dreams. Why so?
Absolutely. And especially going after the thing that seems almost impossible. Going after the thing that, I believe that we can die when we become complacent. That is a deadly poison mm-hmm. to our dreams, our goals, and our ambition. When we become complacent, when we just procrastinate. And so it's an internal thing that challenges you to defy the odds, defy the obstacles, and to totally get it done.
Okay, so, but you are providing, like for someone out there listening, this is external motivation. So how do you have them, how do you help folks channel that or change that from the external motivation you provide in your book to a burning fire inside that ultimately is what gets it done?
It starts in the mind. It's the mental thing. Wherever the mind goes, the body follows. Mm-hmm. And even with me finally deciding to write the book, mm-hmm. it took me 10 years to start, but only 52 days from the first word that I wrote to having it published and in my hands.
Really?
52
That's like
days.
Nehemiah in the wall,
absolutely,
isn't it? 52
absolutely, absolutely.
It was that wall.
Right, absolutely. And so in the book, we give strategies on how to identify your goal, how to start a goal, how to see it through fruition, what happens when those challenges arises, when you're losing that inspiration, what happens when those challenges arise, when you feel like it can't be done, mm-hmm. how to finally get it in your head to start, right? The first step is the hardest step.
And you might have to start right. again and again and again. Right?
How to process a failure.
Right.
Oh, Lord.
You know, it's one thing to kind of give a person a guidebook, so to speak, but a lot of people will want to know, what about your own personal story? I mean, what did you go through yourself to get from where you were at one point to where you are now?
Well, first of all, I felt like I couldn't do it. I'm a great speaker, but I felt like the words would not be conveyed. My passion would not be conveyed mm-hmm. on paper. Mm-hmm. So I had to get out of my own way. I had to get out of and to understand that there is something, you know, I have something to say, and I can show people how to be a finisher. So when I got out of my own way, stopped talking myself out of my own dreams mm-hmm. and my own ideas, I was my biggest hindrance. Mm. When I got out of my way, I was able to finish.
And putting it on paper mm-hmm. basically duplicates your message as well, because you can't be everywhere with the
right.
book. You could have a million books out touching a million people. For you, wasn't it also a little bit about letting God down if you don't finish what he gave you to do?
Because ultimately, when we say that we cannot do something that the Lord has given us to do, we're telling God that he made a mistake. We're telling God that, you know, we're saying, you don't know what you're talking about. I know more for my life than
Ouch.
You do. So I had to come into agreement with his divine plan for my life and to finally finish it. Whatever your it may be, if it's a room that's unfinished, if it's an exercise program, if it's a book like it was for me, you can get it done.